in the first inning and drives this one to left field in deep. McNeil going back, and again it's gone. Segura homered in the first. He homers in the third. They're both solo shots, and the Phillies are on top 2-0.
Well, what was biting the Phillies?